Fudge is a good player. I remember him from last year. He made some outstanding catches throughout the season for Heritage Hall. Keep an eye on him. He's a guy that might be able to break into being an All-State player by the end of the season.
I don't think there's any doubt. I would say he's easily one of the top 22 players you'll find in Class 2A in the state of Oklahoma. Be the interception Banning Fudge.
Fudge making the interception. Watch him right here. He does a good job of bringing it. He wanted to score.
Yes,
some guys
did.
Intercept it and they just want to get down someplace and run out of bounds. He wanted to score. He cut it back twice. He went from one side of the field to the other, then back to the other side of the field. Watch him. And that was a great move right there to set up the block.